Start crochet round 1. This round needs 6 single hooks woven in the magic ring. This is the first single crochet. Mark the first single crochet to help us find the first stitch. This is the second single crochet. Three, four, five, six. Mark the last single crochet to help us find the last stitch. Find the first stitch for marking. Thread the crochet into the first stitch. Yarn hook. Pass through 2 loops at one time. Next, do a chain stitch. Note that at the end of each round, chain stitch should be performed. This stitch does not belong to next round. Start crochet round 2. This round needs 6 double crochets. Mark the first stitch. This is a single crochet increase. See the mark of the last stitch. This is the 6th stitch. Mark the last stitch. Start crochet round 3. This round needs 6 cycles. 1 single crochet and 1 single crochet increase. start crochet round 4. This round needs 6 cycles. 2 single crochets and 1 single crochet increase. This is the first single crochet. This is the second single crochet. This is a single crochet increase. Start crochet round 5. This round needs 6 cycles. 3 single crochets and 1 single crochet increase. This is the first single crochet. This is the second single crochet. This is the third single crochet. This is a single crochet increase. Start crochet round 6. This round needs 6 cycles, 4 single crochets and 1 single crochet increase. This is the first single crochet. This is the second single crochet. This is the third single crochet. This is the fourth single crochet. This is a single crochet increase. Start crochet round 7. This round needs 36 single crochets. Start crochet round 8. This round needs 36 single crochets. Start crochet round 9. This round needs 36 single crochets.